Hey guys, it is Howitzer here, and we are back with Elf Team plus Hodge. And where we left off last time, we were freezing to death out here, so we're gonna hurry up and just move along with it. Let me grab this goat. Let me grab my goat. Okay guys, now we just took care of this dragon last episode, and we've got some bandits over here to the side to take care of. And that dragon was awesome. Oh shoot, see, I'm chilly already. So let's get moving. Let's go take out these bandits over here, guys, if we can. They smoked me last time, man. They didn't give me much of a chance at all. Okay, so here's my horse. I wonder. Nope. Sometimes I can light those up. So where are these guys? Okay. Down below. What was that? Kind of hawk or something? Now I gotta hope all my followers tag along with me down here. Oh shoot. Head injury inflicted? What are you talking about? There they are. They kinda see me already. Hey, there's my friend. Last episode I kept getting smoked by this Wisp Mother and didn't see her. Haha, not anymore, lady. The Wisp Lady. Heck yeah. Okay, now let's get back into sneak, because now we need to worry about these fools up here. You guys ready? Aha, and we've got to level up. Let's do that. So where are we at? We got Magicka, Health, and Stamina. And we're at 205, 180. Oh, we still need tons of magic, so we're gonna do magic. And then let's do restoration. We haven't done any of that yet, and we need to lower the cost of those. Because I'm healing myself a lot. Gotta keep that up. You guys ready for this fun? Let's get my gear on. Let's see who we can take out ahead of time. I'm still not shooting right with this arrow. That mod I put in that changed the where they hit at, I can't tell if it's if I need to aim high or if I need to aim low. Let's see if I can actually fear anyone. Or fury anyone. They're all too powerful. There we go. And that's the chief. All right. Let's do this, guys. Let's do this. Okay, I'm not hitting anything, including the broadside of a barn. Where's my sword? What are we carrying for a sword with this guy? Dawnbreaker, I guess? That's not a shout. Do I even have a shout? I thought I had Unrelenting Force, yeah. There we go. Whoa, that guy's got nice gear. Okay, let's back up here. Damn, I'm not hitting anything. Head injury inflicted. I already have a head injury. Oh, you're not getting away. Okay, we're having trouble getting up to these guys for some reason. This guy's just taking all these horkers on. Alright, well, so are we. Come on, take him down. Let's speed this up. Alright guys, we've done all that. Nice. Nicely done. Nicely done. I didn't last long at all last episode with this. So let's get our furs back on. Oops. And get our torch out because we are already freezing to death. But that's okay. We're right outside of town. Gold ingot. Food, I'll take all of that. Wow, look at all the gold. Heck yeah, this was totally worth it. Food and gold alone. Boiled chitin, heavy shield, alright. This guy's had a lot of supplies. Okay, let's see what they got. One of these guys had that really cool elven gear on him. Maybe I can wear that. Let's see, where'd everybody... And I'm chilly. Stormcloak boots? Here we go, the Bosmer Curious. That's what I was looking for. And I am over encumbered. Can I get these guys without pissing off more horkers? Nice. All right, we've got what I need. Let's trade some stuff with Hodge and then we will get out of here. Oh wait, there's another guy there, I think. I don't think I looted this guy. Okay, Hodge.
Ours is to follow, friend. Need me to carry something?
Darn, I really like the look of that Bosmer Curious. I was hoping to wear it. It looks really cool. But check this out. Look at Hodge. Look at that hat. He looks awesome. And he's wearing the gear that I wanted. Oh, man. Trying to show off, Hodge. He usually wears heavy gear, too. That's kind of almost funny. So let's get the heck out of here. We are freezing to death currently. And where do we turn this quest in at, anyway? Who knows? Looks like it was miscellaneous. Come on. What the heck? Hey, I got a better cloak for you.
To oblivion and back. Need me to carry something?
Yeah, I don't even know if he's wearing it. But it is better for him. Journeyman's Nook. Okay, we're freezing to death, guys, but let's go clear this place out. I got that new shield. I need a hotkey. Come on in, guys. Come on, come on. There we go. We can warm up in here. So what do we got inside? Whoa, look at this plate. That's pretty cool looking. Not your normal plate. Am I warming up a bit? Doesn't look like it. Too cold to warm up. Herbalist Guide to Skyrim. Oh yeah. Borvir? Wonder who that is. Huh. Alright, let's get out of here. Hodge, let's trade one more time.
Lead on. And lead me to carry something.
There we go, that's enough.
Lead, I'll follow.
Let's go get to the horse and get back to Winterhold. My horse was up here. I suppose I could just call him. Hey, buddy. All right, guys, let's get the heck out of here. It's already telling me that we're freezing cold again. What is this? Whistling mine? Cool, let's go to town and come over here and check it out and see if they have any quests or anything for us. This is one of those added towns by Arthmore, I believe. Yeah, it is. Now, let's see here. I want to check my map and see if it's telling me. Yep. Let's go collect the bounty. We'll go turn this in and then we'll come back here. Bunch of monks. At least they have a guard. Okay, elf team, where you at? Where you at? Yep, he's almost killed me in one hit. Take him down, guys. There we go. Almost there. You ought to be thankful we just killed a bear that would have taken you out, buddy. Mr. Carriage Guy, snowflakes begin to form and freezing rain, okay. Otherwise, hurry up and get inside before you freeze your butt off. So I'm gonna go turn this quest in.
Any trouble? What can I do for you, friend?
Ah, there you are. Mallor.
My job is to serve the Jarl, not waste time talking with travelers.
Well, yeah, but you wanted me to kill that bandit leader, and I did it, so give me my money.
Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward.
So what do you do around here, besides treat people like garbage?
Me? Nothing. And I hope to keep it that way.
Oh, I remember this guy. He wants me to steal stuff for him, and then he gets pissed off. Okay, so let's see here. What do we got? Have we gotten the quest from the king yet here, or the Jarl? Yeah, let's go talk to this Jarl. Mr. Jarl.
What's your business here in Winterhold?
Just passing through.
Stay clear of that college, if you know what's good for you. Nothing but foul deeds behind those walls.
Well, if you're the Jarl, I'm looking for work.
Winterhold has lost much of its history, and with that much of its power. I aim to change that. I've heard rumors of the resting place of the Helm of Winterhold. The very same helm that Jarl Hansa wore in the first...
That's what I'm looking for, the helm.
...was in line to be High King of Skyrim, you know. Having that might get the ear of the other holds, and give me some authority.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Good. I'll have a sum of gold waiting for your return.
That's all I need from him.
You have the helm.
Let's grab a bite to eat. And we're probably gonna need some water. There we go. And let's see here. Do we need to head to the end, or should we just go work on this stuff? I don't have anyone to sell to here, but that town up the road does. Let's go up to that town, and we will sell some gear over there. Look at that kid's clothing. That's awesome. The Dovahkiendr add-on to that
one of the same kind.
Child clothing mod or whatever it is. Okay, so let's head outside, guys, and then we will see Helm of Winterhold inside Camp Joffengrant. What? Wow, that stuff's way out of our way, because we are up here. I thought this is where the... Wasn't the Helm of Winterhold somewhere over here, usually? I wonder if the mod has changed that. Maybe it always was this far away. Holy cow, that's like super far away. Or is that even it? Was that it? Yeah, Helm of Winterhold. Collect a couple bounties. Slay an undead. Either way, that Shrine of Azura I wouldn't mind checking out, and I want to go to Whistling Mine, so let's go check that out. You ever seen that Shrine of Azura? What is this? Read warning. In the canyon below lies the entrance to danger and death. This note is a warning to any curious adventurers seeking fame and fortune that might be thinking of venturing into the frozen tunnels. We plead with you, do not follow this course of action. Doing so will only be a quick way to your demise. Many have entered to never return due to not heeding the warnings. Some of our own loved ones were among those lost because of their youthful drive for adventure. Please do not go among those that have gone missing. Do not go into the front of the frozen tunnels. You've been warned. Okay, that really makes me want to go into the frozen tunnels, guy. That's from this Winterhold redone mod. I'm pretty sure that below it add a bunch of tunnels and stuff. Remind me, guys, if I forget about that one, because for right now I have so much gear that I need to go sell it, and Whistling Mine I thought I saw a blacksmith. So we're gonna head there. We can always take a carriage after this and go wherever we need to go, or even start the college. I may just start the college stuff. I mean, I am a mage, so it would be helpful. Endurance perk increase, nice. So here we are, Whistling Mine. What's with that guy? he just keeled over. Look at this. Oh, he's a bandit berserker, and they're cooking him. Well, let me get him out of the way here a little bit. That's what you get for attacking here, you idiot. Okay, so it's saying I need to warm up. Hey, come over here, guys. Steal. Okay, so we don't want to steal their ore. But I need you guys to come here, because if you guys have anything that I can break down.
And what might you need? Lead on, then.
Okay, now we've got our weight down, but I can't. The blacksmith disappeared. Hello?
Thorgar says we'll find rocks soon. The kind worth gold.
Is there an inn or something I can stay in here? Or do I need to go back to Winterhold?
We were supposed to be rich by now. No? Thorgar insisted we'd be swimming in gold.
Okay, let's just fast travel and we'll go get a night back at Winterhold. Okay, I just traveled back here. We need to get back into Winterhold to get a night's rest, so we're gonna do that.
We got warm food, warm drink.
Okay, let's get some food and drink. And then let's level up. All that crafting let me level again, and I'm gonna go ahead and do magic again. Let's go ahead and boost one-handed. And then let's get a night's rest here, and I'm gonna sell some food.
If there's anything you need, just let me know.
You got any work?
Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter.
Okay, so there's some work. Let's go ahead and sell some food.
Food for the thirsty, food for the hungry.
And could I get a room?
Are you joking? You just rented a room for me.
Fine, I'll get the second night's free. I don't mind. There we go, guys. All set. And look at Hodge. I thought you were wearing dwarven gear, man. You can't make up your mind.
Behind you.
Yep, I see. You're actually right in front of me, but that's cool.
Find the way.
Okay, guys. So what are we going to work on now? We've got a million quests sitting in front of us. Kill the bandit at Camp Overwatch. Kind of out in the middle of nowhere. I want to go do this one. The Helm of Winterhold. Let's go back to Whiterun. Yeah, we're going to go back to Whiterun via carriage. Turn in some quests there and then go get this Helm of Winterhold.
Whoa.
Whoa. Who said that? Who said that? That was awesome. Whoa. All right, let's get out of here.
If you need a drink or something to eat.
Hello.
Need a ride?
I'd like to hire your carriage.
Where do you want to go?
How about White Run?
Climb and back, and we'll be off. A little snow will never stop me. Don't worry.
Oh, wow. Freezing, hungry, thirsty, like everything that could be killing me is killing me. So let's go. Food. Food. Water. And I'm surprised I'm freezing, but I guess it was a long trip. So let's get inside as quick as we can. Okay, run. I need to get to warmth here. Matter of fact, let's just get a room and then we'll go turn in the quests in the morning. We need to get a night's rest and warm up.
If it's work you need, how about chopping up some wood for the fires?
I need a room.
Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room right this way.
Warm up here.
Don't get too far ahead.
Did you raise your prices, Carlotta?
I had to.
Yes.
The
yes.
farmers
haven't
charged
all day.
Let me guess.
Okay, so let's go get our night's rest here.
Exactly. Road patrols were cut in half.
Get some breakfast. Okay, guys, you know what? This is going to be it for this episode. We're just going to pull a torch out to stay a little warm here, but we've gotten our food. Man, Hodge looks cool in that armor. But anyway, we're going to finish up the episode here. I'm going to go turn in these two quests up at the Cloud District here next episode. And then we're going to go off for that helm. After that, we have a ton of stuff to do. Either the Winterhold College or Helgen Reborn. And I'm leaning towards Helgen Reborn. That's a quest mod I haven't done since he modified the heck out of it and made it a better mod, added a bunch of stuff to it. So I think we'll do that. If I start doing other stuff, try to remind me, guys. But otherwise, we're gonna call it right here. So I just want to say, if you guys have any questions or comments, let me know down below and I'll do my best to answer those. Everyone who supported the channel, I want to say thank you for all of your support. And if you like the video, if you could leave it a thumbs up, it helps out so much. And if you haven't subscribed yet, why not subscribe for all the Skyrim content? Otherwise, guys, I just want to say thanks. Take care.
Yes, I haven't got
Have a good one. And we'll see you next time.